Thank you. Thank you. Bye. A godless thief with designs upon the church vaults. Could it be he seeks the stones? The road to the Orosite is barred by Templar swords. But it is the same road that leads to Alma. I will walk whatever road I must to see you free. Even if it means walking headlong into a trap!
We've caught the wrong man. This one's not the thief. But he's still a heretic.
What?
Your mistakes were twofold, I'm afraid. You sprung your trap without looking to see if the game you hunted was the one you snared. And you sold me short. I'm no thief. A sky pirate.
It's him!
Now that we've dispensed with the pleasantries, tell me where I'll find the Kash of Glabados.
The Kash of Glabados?
Two heretics instead of one. Rum luck, I say. We'll claim the bounty for them both.
Oh, you'll have your reward for finding me. And don't think about running off without collecting. My shot is faster. Well, my name's not Barthea. Heretic at prayer in a church, passing bold, Ramza.
I shall ask it plain. Why has the High Confessor planted you amongst Gul'tana's men?
I see no harm in telling you. Duke Gul'tana and Count Orlando. I am to assassinate them.
Huh?
Groups such as the Corpse Brigade, ill-contented with the crown and the nobility, are in no short supply. The church only fans rebellion's flame. The people tire of war, and their disdain for the crown waxes with each passing day. Of course, Gul'tana and Larg want to put down the rebellions at home, only they lack the troops to do so. To break the impasse, they seek to bring an end to the conflict for good and all. Even as we speak, their armies mass at Fort Besala to that purpose.
Then these months of rebellion and unrest, it all goes as the High Confessor had planned.
Yes, but it will not end as they have hoped. Larg and Gul'tana will be assassinated once the battle begins. Cut off one head, and two more spring forth. So naturally, their closest allies must die with them. Count Orlando of the Order of the Southern Sky, Zalbag of the Northern, and of course, Lord Dysadark. With their leaders gone, the fighting will cease, and they will have no choice but to embrace the peace we offer.
A peace? Or surrender on the church's terms.
The people will proffer to the church the role of mediator with hands upraised. What's more, the church will have the Zodiac Braves. But there's the rub. One thing yet remains between the church and the Orosite. The heretic, Ramza Beowulf.
Is that it? You've come to fetch the Orosite for your masters.
I am no hound healing at the church's skirts. I answer to no one but myself.
Meaning what?
Meaning I would not think twice of killing you, Ramza, should the hour come. But not this day. Though our methods be different, our goals are not. As long as they remain so, you are no enemy of mine.
Delita. Let us fight this together.
I can't join you. She needs me. Far too much to leave her now.
The princess?
Prince or princess?
use Ovelia to fulfill your own ambitions?
I cannot say. I am sure only of this. To save her life, I would gladly give my own. You must think this strange.
No. I understand only too well.
I address the heretic Ramzar Bale. You are besieged. You will surrender yourself up to us at once.
I know that voice. Confessor Zalmor.
Thank you.